how many are in the state of Texas? How, is there just one species in the state of Texas, or are there?
This guy's from South America. Only two of them roll up into balls. This one rolled up into balls, and then the pink cherry on the
road. Do they only reside in northern and southern America?
No. There are some armadillos in Africa. I don't think there's any in Australia. The nine-banded armadillo's defense tactic is to jump like straight up into the air, like 3 feet. It doesn't curl up into a ball like a people think. Much larger than the same thing.
So a male or a female?
This is a male.
Is there any concern with them in the wild?
Other than getting run over by cars?
Okay, so they're fine. They're least concerned?
Yeah, they're least concerned. It's just that they're kind of losing their habitat, which is forcing them into the streets, getting their own
problems.
Have the issues with leprosy like the other, some of the other species? Do you know? Oh, yeah. Not have any food in there right now? I don't see any.
Yeah.
I bet that's what he's doing because he's digging like he's hungry. Yeah. And he's looking at us like, are y'all gonna feed us?
Yeah, I think he's looking for food.
Does he not get fed in the morning?
I don't know his feeding patterns.
What does he normally eat? Do you know?
He's an omnivore. He eats insects, plants he finds.
So what does he usually get for food here?
Once again, I do not know. I haven't seen him in